what I have here is a mind-controlled prosthetic arm that runs on electromyography. So, in case you're wondering, electromyography is a process in which electrical signals sent by your brain is analyzed by this sensor here, which is a neoband, and it sends serial information to my laptop through Bluetooth. This sensor here is an 8-channel sensor, so it sends the data of each muscle in my forearm to the computer here, where the Arduino software analyzes it, and is then translated to the MioDrino software, which then in turn runs the servo motor. So when I flex my arm like this, it actually registers here. If you can see over here, it tells me that I'm doing a fist right now. So this information is used by the servo motor to pull this arm. So this is actually made by using homemade materials like popsicle sticks, a bit of guitar string that I salvaged, and some acrylic tubing. So right now I'm unable to show you a demonstration, because when I actually run the software, my computer crashes for some reason. Yeah, I think that it can't handle the amount of information or something like that. So that's basically how it works. Do you have any questions? Yeah, thanks. That concludes my presentation.